Hello, welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. Had to go through that cutscene again. Imagine if we die again, we're gonna have to go through that cutscene yet again. Back there looks like the place to go fight this thing. As we can hide behind that stuff, although I don't know how long that stuff will last. It may be destructible. It probably is destructible. Good start. Actually, we already started once, but I hit the rappel thing, but maybe it shot out my rappel point, and that's why I died. I don't know.
Save these for the trail.
Or the next chamber. Either way. Skip, huh? Thought we had a headshot on that dude, but apparently not.
The eclipse. Tampering with a metal devil. They don't think they can wake it, do they?
Watch out!
So that tells me that stuff back there is not going to be a very good hidey spot because you can just shoot right through it. No, better not. What we need to do, make sure he goes down. All right. No. Need to make sure he goes down. Oops. Ah. You know what I could use? A resist fire potion. Let's make a couple of these. Where are they? Come on, go! Whoa! I got the wrong thing. Where's my resist fire? Yeah, that's good. Thank you. It's about time you did that. I knew it. This shit ain't gonna last. Go, go, go. Not like I'm not hitting it. It's gone, finally. Or no, it's still there. What the? Let's freeze this sucker. We haven't done any damage to this sucker. Go, 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 go! Oh shit, it dropped a heavy weapon! We need to get that! Go, 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 go! Grab this thing! No, oh, that's an Eclipse heavy weapon. I don't care, grab it. Doing any damage to this son of a bitch at all! What is that thing? Can you not take those things down? I keep hitting those. Or maybe I gotta open it up. Yeah, maybe that's what I gotta do. I gotta open it up and hit it, right? Is that what I gotta do? What now? Whoa, I got one of them. Got another one. Is it? What is that?
That did it. Long ago, they had to fight hundreds of those all at once.
And they didn't have to fight with just bow and arrow. You did. Stealth. Resist. Oh, look at that. Oh, God, look at that. Oh, and a nice big tear coil. Oh. Oh-hoo! You got probably some slag shining glass that I do not care about. I was picking berries in the middle of the battle. That's kind of amusing. We need more berries, or not berries in this case, mushrooms. What's up here? It's just this guy, huh? I'm surprised this didn't destruct. I'll bet it would have if I'd stayed back here long enough. Metal shards are not exactly a problem for me. I got lots of those. But do need these berries. Or shrooms, in this case.
These will keep.
Lots and lots of shrooms. What was this? This looks like it was ancient ammo, quite frankly, and yet it didn't blow up. Wonder what this room was. It's almost like a missile silo or something. It's a big room. And it came in through that hole right there. Oh, hello?
Need them soon enough.
All right, so we're done with this room, right? Oh, here's a supply crate right here. This kind of reminds me of the Matrix, you know, this thing, this swarm coming in to their, what did they call it? Zion. That's right, they called it Zion. So, are we going to find Neo at the end of this, and Elizabeth Sobeck is going to be this version of Neo? Is that what it is? don't see any little cubes in my radar. Ah, here we go. Here's a cube. See anything in there. Now we get into that room. This looks like the command center, maybe. Alright, here we go. Biosphere degradation. Despite increased tactical proficiency of the elite and civilian guard units and many hard-won engagements in the Central European, Antarctic, and Pacific Reach theaters, the Feral Plague's rate of advance has not slowed, nor has its biomass consumption rate. Damage to the biosphere has already exceeded 2038 levels by every measure and grows worse by the day. Extinction timeline projections remain unchanged, with OAC predicted OAC, I don't know what that is, end of all life, I don't know, predicted for mid-November 2065, annihilation of exposed human populations in February 2066, extinction of macrobiotic land organisms by the end of March 2066, and extinction of marine life in early 2068. Continued secrecy. RE Project Zero Dawn, the utter silence regarding its mechanisms of action and completion date make it impossible to predict Zero Dawn's impact or lack of impact on extinction timeline. Atmospheric collapse. Atmospheric oxygen depletion and toxic emissions remain the greatest environmental threat to operations during victory, as well as the wider civilian population and animal life. Operational atmospheric collapse. Oh, okay. That's what OAC is. It's currently predicted for mid-November 2065, after which military personnel will require rebreathing apparatus to operate in the open, and civilians will only be able to survive inside sealed structures. The requirement for air scrubbing and recycling in facilities is addressed in addendum linked to this report. Potable water shortages. Major water treatment facilities are already struggling to process water sources compromised by rainfall heavily contaminated by toxins emitted by the consumption of Eastern Hemisphere. Following necessary shutdown of all nano-scrubbing functionality, wastewater recycling is already beyond capacity. Military response escalation. Addenda linked to this document cover the short-term effects of scorched earth engagement and defense of the western seaboard and ongoing effects of the oceanic economic zone's use of nuclear weapons to delay the enemy's initial advance across Pacific theater. So they used nukes on this stuff and didn't stop them. Okay, I do apparently didn't get everything under the notebook. What did we... Oh, that's all these audio logs that we picked up previously. Yeah, this looks like a control center here. Or operations center.
Thank you, Dr. Sobek. You can take a seat.
What? You're going to thank her after what she just said?
Dr. Sobek has made the situation very clear, General, and given us an option. We should all be thanking her.
No, it's just... I mean, my God!
Maybe take this discussion offline.
There's not going to be any discussion. You saw the numbers. Now, Pharaoh, he'll foot the bill, but his money can't buy the time necessary to complete Zero Dawn. That can only be paid for in blood.
Oh, Come on.
If we upgrade our fleet, crack the code somehow...
Were you not listening? Robots can't do the fighting for you this time. When it comes to hacking, this rogue swarm is an apex predator. Anything automated you throw at it, they will hijack and take over.
But this... We'd be throwing civilians into a meat grinder. Commanders, the enemy we're facing self-replicates faster than we can kill it. And it eats biomass as fuel. Zero Dawn is all we've got.
So we put a railgun in the hand of every civilian strong enough to carry one, show them where the trigger is, and point them to the front? How the hell do we sell that?
By giving them something to fight for. Zero Dawn, the top secret super weapons program that will save us. So long as humanity holds off the swarm long enough for Dr. Sobek and her team to finish it. The file I'm sending contains the war plan for Operation Enduring Victory.
War plan? This is a war crime.
It may be ugly, but it's something. Consider the alternative. Dr. Sobek, I've secured use of a decommissioned orbital launch base outside Bryce, Utah as the Zero Dawn staging area. Plenty of space there. When can you get started?
I've already mailed you a list of Alpha and Beta candidates. Most are foreign nationals or subjects of corporate holdings, so extracting them...
Leave that to me. You'll get your dream team. Count on it.
Then I'll be off.
Bryce, Utah. Is that where Sunfall is? He said it was an orbital...
Orbital launch base.
Yeah, that's Sunfall.
What did these people do? What did Elizabeth do?
Well, why is All Mother in near Colorado Springs and not out? Well, she's launching something into space. From there, it doesn't necessarily mean that's where she's going to end up. Okay. Oh, I didn't even use any of these guys. Oh, well. Rah.
Glad to be rid of that place. Now I just need to find the orbital launch base they talked about.
Sunfall.
I've checked my data and located the base. That's the good news.
And the bad?
It's directly underneath the Citadel. The palace at Sunfall.
The capital of the Shadow Carja. Not exactly convenient.
The palace is crawling with Eclipse agents. Many in positions of authority, all of them wearing focuses. The moment they see you, Hades will too. He'll issue another kill order, and this time, the entire Shadow Carja military will be after you.
So, disable their focuses. You've done it before.
It's not that simple. Too many focuses in one place. Each of them communicating with each other and back to Hades, a whole network of them.
Network? What's that?
Imagine a vast, invisible web stretched across the land from end to end, connecting focuses together, allowing them to communicate over vast distances instantaneously.
All right. So, is there some way to cut the web down?
Crash the network. Audacious. Yes.
There is a way.
A weak point in the network.
Point the way.
I'll send the location data to your focus. Head there, and I'll be in touch when you're close with more directions.
What was Zero Dawn? What sort of super weapon did Elizabeth make? She stopped the machines, but not before the world she knew, her civilization, ended. Let's hope it won't come to that again.
Was I up here before? No, I didn't get to this door before. I did climb this thing.
This man's got a bite out here.
I did climb this thing, and then I jumped off and went over that way, I think. Is this the guy who goes all the way down? I don't know. So we can't go back in. Could we? What if you miss that power cell? I guess you go in the front. You could go in the front door, right? Well, that's enough for this episode. Still trying to get my bearings. Oh. No, I didn't come up here. I was down there somewhere. I know I got onto that path right there, and that leads out of the play area. So I got off over there somewhere. Anyhow, I got down there somewhere. How is she supposed to get down if she's supposed to walk? Is there like a rappel point? Aloy, is there a rappel point down here? How are you going to get down, Aloy?
Now, how am I going to get down from here? Oh, this should be quite the ride.
Oh, where? What? This? Is this? Is this a zip line? Oh, here we go! Gotta do it! Yeah, go for it, Aloy! Yeah! Woohoo! This should be quite the ride. Oh, Aloy, I love you.
I'd do that again if it weren't so much work to get back up there.
Oh, that was cool. All right, well, that's enough for this episode. Until next time, have a nice day.